What's up guys, my name is Grave and you are here to watch the brand new video of Clash with Grave. So let's get started. In this video I'm gonna open this Bunka's Green Pack Promo. As you can see, where it is, it contains 1400 cards, which 1400 green cards, which contains 980 confirmed Bunka cards. As we all had seen in this Bunka skill intro, that it is a what you can say, a melee monster and having some, it's like I have Hanka of level 16. And maybe she's her forest sister or some far cousin. But it having some skill which increases the specie, means your other troops. So let's open that chest. What is this? Okay, let's first open this clan chest. As in my clan, they all did rubbish. I don't know why they did. I just put one clan message, but they all, although they didn't attack so much, and I didn't get a good card. See, myself did 23 kills, and this specio 250. I'll leave that. But I'm saying, just go to this chest and open this. What heck? Ooh, 10,000 golds, nice. 316 dirham and the Bunka goes. Da 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 da. 980 Bunka, and I'm going to upgrade this up to its max after opening this chest. Means at which level it may be upgraded after this chest. What I'm opening. As you can see, I have now collected this Bunka card. I'm going to, let's first see, is there any quest? Means you have to complete as much quest as you can. So there's no quest to this. Initially it having two skills, bite attack, instruct the white tiger to attack the enemy, and the another skill is increase all enemy unit initiative by 5 damage by 15%. Last one turn can move again up. And there are so many skill on the skill map. Let's upgrade it and see. No more skill added. Now one more skill is added as disperse one. What is in this? For entering battle before turn 135, disperse enemy beneficial buff after successfully attack the enemy. Nice. Let's upgrade it fastly, as fast as I can. Level 5, level 6, prayer 2. What is in this prayer 2? Oh, now initiative is increased from 5 to 8 and damage increased from 15% to 20%. And now she can move again after using this skill. Now upgrade this. Now it's up level 10 after opening this chest, which is very much useful for newcomer to this game. I don't know how she attacks, so I'm just going to play one mind defense game using this. No, I'm not going to change this. I'm just going to use this Bunka instead of one other cards. Like, I'm going to replace this and use Bunka instead of him or her. What is her initiative? Is 38, mobility is 3. Okay, just to check whether how she attacks. Let's fight. One move is just stopped by that ability of that root. Let's increase the speed. and see what is going here. That harmless effect used by this, what you can say, wow, nice counter attack by Bunka. Now special ability of Bunka has been opened, means how she attacks. Let's see that. Oops, we will just block him, kill that shit. Okay, but Bunka will remove away, means having JC increase the speed and what you can say. She has nice HP na. JC after getting a critical hit from that Elsa, she retains her HP. Nice to use that. Thank you friends, thanks for watching, and please like to this video. And it's very nice to like because it's what I say, you know that. Thanks for watching, bye bye.